My voice is incredible.
No, my voice is incredible.
Okay, Bear Grylls.
He sounds like a guy off a movie, yo.
Actually, my name is Bear Grylls, and I have Man vs. Wild on Discovery Channel.
Yes, that's what he sounds like.
Oh shit, dude, you could be the announcers for Discovery Channel, dude.
Yes, if you make the cable yourself.
Okay, how you make
Watch your back, bro.
How you make a cable now? Dude, how you make a cable?
Okay, so it's quite a difficult process. But I will take you through it.
Dude,
first you're gonna need.
Like,
first
guy
you're gonna need.
The wild man.
I know he sounds exactly like him.
That's perfect.
Okay,
dude.
Okay. And that is how you survive on YouTube.
Wild junkies.
This guy's crazy, man.
No, I'm
Are
not
you
using,
using
the voice
changer?
Voice changer
because you sound.
No
you sound
word of
stuffed
a lie.
Up like a little bitch.
He keeps thinking I'm using a freaking voice changer. This is my real voice.
He's not using a voice changer, I can tell you that much.
Oh, but now you wanna. You sound dumb.
Get the fuck out.
Oh, he for real deranked you?
Thank you very much for bringing my rank back to where
it's
supposed to be.
How the hell did you just do that?
I don't know, but it's scaring me
off.
This guy knows how to survive on the
internet. He just changed him from a rank 58 to a 4 back to a 58.
Let's
go,
Holy shit, how did you do that?
It's crazy what you could find in Xbox Live, man.
I know. I'm one of the crazy people you could find on Xbox Live. It sounds a lot like Bear Grylls.
Yeah, man. That's crazy.
Demon Slayer, you took away my rank, I swear to God.
Oh!
Crazy, can't do anything about it, dude.
All these fucking hackers in this lobby is crazy. He gave him a rank 1.
Oh my. We've been goofing around and we're the last two here.
Just drop.
Stop and drop. Stop and drop.
Stop, drop and roll. Stop, drop
that's
and roll.
That deserves a fireman. C4 skills for the win.
Hey, you know what you should do? You should go shove to me.
I should not.
Aw, shit. You're so mean.
And that is how you beat the game.
Oh no.
Did someone say they just lost the game?
Wolf,
that means we all lost the game.
Wolf, you lost the game.
I just lost the game. Holy crap, you scared the crap out of me.
I know, bro, I thought it was behind you.
Oh my.
That's somebody that was trying to hide.
That would be me.
Shit!
You killed Bear Grylls. How do you feel? Okay. I'm gonna figure out where that came from. Okay. Let's see. I can see it on my minimap. Time to follow. There he is. I've spotted the wild turkey. I spotted the wild turkey. Time to have me some dinner. I'm going to survive. Come back here, turkey. Now that just sounded like Alvin and the Chipmunks. I see those people whenever I go crazy. Demon Slayer, I hate you. You started a trend.
Yes!
I eternally hate you for that.
I started a trend, yes! Knife every computer monitor there is.
You sound like you just fucking died, jeez.
Oh my god.
Old McDonald's had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Get the wolf there, man.
Trust me, I'm Bear Grylls. Looks like I didn't survive. That's okay. There's always next game.
Hey, Bear Grylls.
Oh, hey. I remember you from a few weeks, from last week.
He's screwed. Yep. He's screwed. It's over. It's over. It's over. Yeah.
It's all over. Mission accomplished. Yep. You fell for it like a dumbass.
You can't. No, you can't trap Bear Grylls. You cannot.
I just did.
I have to keep my cool. You're gonna get us killed.
We'll survive eventually.
Yeah, I'll survive. You'll be the first one to be stabbed.
Survive.
We're the only three left. Holy shit.
Aw, oh, that sucks.
And there you go.
Totally
my ex.
Head back in.
And you got me killed. I hate you forever.
I hate you too.